In terms of medications for ADHD, there are several types which are used. The first and the most widely recognized are the stimulants, and there are two types of stimulants, the Ritalin methylphenidate type and the amphetamine type, which includes drugs like Adderall, Dexedrine, Concerta, and the like. So they're the stimulant drugs, which, by the way, are kind of paradoxical. You know, if a kid is hyperactive, why are we going to give them a drug that makes them hyperactive, like a stimulant? And the reality is, in kids with ADHD, it actually helps them focus their attention better and focus their behavior better so that they can do what they need to do instead of being off in all directions at the same time and not following through. So the stimulants are one group. There's a group of drugs that include stimulation of the norepinephrine system in the brain. There's a drug called Strattera that does that. There's some others in development for that as well. And there's now a drug called Intuniv, which works on the norepinephrine system as well. Some kids with ADHD plus something else, like depression, may be benefited by a stimulant plus something else, like an antidepressant.